Guys, welcome to part 5 of Last Stand Union City. Enjoy. To anyone who read this, I see it everywhere. I can't get rid of it. It tells me to kill, and I do. Open it goes away, but no matter how many of those things I kill, it comes back. Words, thoughts, death, always in my head. I end it all to protect people who you and to stop it. Goodbye. Roger, heading north. Heard it was safe. I don't know, though. I've been into many safe havens that we're overrun by them. I don't know what to do anymore. The kids are scared. I'm not a religious one, but I tell you, I've prayed so much. My hands hurt. Hope it helped. God be with us. Good luck. Aaron. Aaron. Albert, things have gone horribly wrong. Meet me in Africa. Love, Jill. Tommy, remember what I told you, and always respect, protect, and obey your father. And always remember that I love you so much. I am going to leave you forever because I am too sick to go on. Bless you, my son, and when your time comes to go, you will find me waiting for you, Mum. Dear Diary, yesterday a strange man bit me on the arm. I'm starting to really hurt and it smells really, really bad. Hopefully Mummy won't notice it and send me away like she did Daddy. Mummy says we all are leaving to go on a short holiday tomorrow. It sounds like fun, but I wish Daddy was coming with us. Alright guys, I'm gonna end part 5 here. So thank you for watching and God bless.